Are you ready?
Hey, I'm Alondra.
I'm Paola.
And today we're going to SP19!
Yes.
What? Again. But this is the
Korean Round Festival.
Yeah, this happened at the beginning of this year. So, more recent live performances.
Yes, I want to see more live.
Yes.
Even though it's of the same song.
Yeah. It's so cool seeing them perform live.
Yeah.
We were looking to... for the Dunkin' Donut concert or whatever. So if you guys have an official link or something that looks the best as possible.
Good quality.
Because we found one, but it wasn't that great. So we were thinking of doing that. So maybe later in the future, if you guys can comment that, that would really help for us.
Yes, now we're gonna react to this.
Yes, we have a playlist with every SB19 video that we have reacted to. So check that out and subscribe to our channel for
more. We should react to like a, not a funny video, but just like a vlog or something. I don't know.
We should, right? Like a more personal thing.
Yeah. Because we have reacted to the live performances. We're reacting currently to the series of their story.
Yep.
So that's amazing.
That will be continuing. Yeah. We just wanted to take a break from that and watch a live performance because we kind of miss
them
singing.
I feel like we're missing something else, like different content. So like something, funny moments or something, I don't know.
All right, so this starts with
What?
My song. So, let's go.
Dinny, Dinny, ba-da-da-da-da-da-ba. We should react to albums. Turn off the brain.
Guys, this is in Korea.
Is this in Korea? Why is it called Korean? Is it Korea then?
I think so.
Asian, Korea Music Festival. Maybe it's just a K-pop
Asian,
festival.
It's like an Asian
thing. In the Philippines. And SB19.
Oh my god. It's raining?
Wait, no! Is there people there? No.
No, I think it might be on. Oh, because it
what happened at the beginning of the year.
They look so good!
Oh, is it Korean and everything?
Yeah, like a little intro.
Your man singing, girl.
Your man?
The awards. Blackpink, BTS, Ariana Grande.
I think they were nominated.
Yeah, they were.
What?
I remember when this happened.
I'm a...
Shut up.
Those things need to go out. I want to see them.
We were just explaining, girl.
Okay.
What the world?
My man is singing. Shut up.
What the world?
It looks so good. I love these fits.
Right.
Yeah, it's so cool how they showed the flag at the beginning, the Philippines flag.
President Stone!
Minister! Did you look at him, look at him. Look how he looks at the camera.
Yeah,
I want to see with lights. I want to see what it looks like. The stage is so cool.
Wow.
Still looks so
okay, fine. Officially.
Officially, mierda.
Officially. I'm ready. Give me a dance break, baby.
Let's go!
Let's go, Justin! Officially, Justin.
What? You were saying something. Damn. I still haven't picked a bias.
It's hard. The bias. You don't pick the bias.
I like them all.
They don't pick you.
Well, you don't pick them. They pick
they haven't
you.
Picked me.
And
yet.
Still, that surf has picked me. Say hold you, Josh.
Who?
The detail in their outfits.
What's Ken's name?
What do you mean, Felipe?
Felipe. I was looking for that.
I was gonna say Ken has one of my favorite voices, but then there's Pablo and then there's still Justin.
Oh, Pablo has. Oh. I think Pablo has the most unique voice. Hello.
This wasn't their debut song, was it?
I think it was.
They are angels. They are angels. You can't convince me otherwise.
I need something like. Oh, that didn't work. That was the camera.
Give me Nezuko.
Like. So I can change. I mean, I love him too, but.
How? How can I marry Stella?
How?
Watery. Do you hear Ken?
Yes!
That's fucking awesome.
Oh my god, Alondra. There's a whole storm outside.
The sky is crying! Because of that midnight day!
Show him!
We can hear him going off.
I think Stell might be the most.
Wow! Wow!
Stell is one of the most handsome men I've ever seen.
Was that Mappa? Ah, oh, shit. Mappa is next.
I think he's one of the most handsome men.
Maybe his boy!
Think, but United Healthcare
is heaven.
Yes, damn, they went right to this one.
Josh's part in this song is really good. Philippines.
On the screen. Bro, his makeup is on point.
Other makeup is really good here.
Oh, it's the same thing again.
Yeah.
Black pink.
17.
Do you see his face? Do you hear his voice?
Yes.
Don't chuckle at me. Dios mío! ¿Cómo es posible?
Oh, está hablando la canción Puni.
I live for this, Ken. I feel like I have to, like,
Yeah, I think it is. up, bro. Go off.
We are.
But it's a group project, but they're great individually.
Okay.
You don't get it?
That still stands out?
No, Pablo is like... No, I'm saying they're all like killing it.
That's funny.
Oh my god, it's Bazinga! Shit! Now Josh thinks he might be able to take me back because of this song. But
Josh is now, coming for you.
But still.
For everything else.
We'll see how Josh delivers his verse because his verse is. Don't you see, this is my legacy.
Now how you gonna get to me and get to me when I'm in the almighty. That was terrible.
I'm not ready. Sweat out!
Wait. Their music is down.
Stell, Josh, and then Justin like that.
When an instant lifted.
They sang Goma!
They said Josh, they said Stell, and then Justin, right?
Yeah. Do.
Just for you.
They sang Goma!
Full course menu. They did.
I love this song. You gotta go up.
Yeah. We reacted to this music video and dance practice if you guys haven't seen it.
Yeah,
we gotta go up. Who is it? Tell me.
2021.
Maybe this came out in 2022.
Or maybe he's just messed up.
So fucking perfect while dancing amazing at the same time.
They trained for it.
I know, but like not even K-pop idols do this.
Not the new one. Here to Florida,
specifically Florida, please. Nobody comes here. Yeah, we gonna go up. Philippine SB19. SB.
Voice in
this
song is the best.
Did they? Oh wait, till this finishes.
Justin is flirting with the camera. Míralo.
He was winking earlier.
He's winked like 5 times.
Maybe that's it.
Is that the last one?
It is the last one, but like it finishes there. Like they're not saying thank you.
Yeah, we got it.
Salamat.
Go. Well, maybe they did, but.
Xie xie.
Dajahao.
It's all about making the path as possible so that way women can thrive.
So deep.
So it's over there?
Yeah.
Aww,
this is behind the scenes. Yeah, we gotta go. Whoa.
That was so good. Oh my god. Yeah. I can understand why everybody was commenting. This. React to this.
Justin, and we're like, really,
there's too much, but we finally got to it.
Justin really stood out with his winking.
I think they all stood out. It's hard not to notice all of them.
And it's only 5, so you have to notice all of them.
Yeah. Not have to, but they stand out on their own. Like somehow.
Yes, you have vocal, Pablo stage presence. Fuckboy.
What? The craziest thing is that Pablo stands out completely because he's such an all-around performer.
Yeah.
Singer, dancer, performer, like his expressions, everything. He's like the whole freaking package.
Yes. They all stand out in their own way.
Yes, definitely.
Josh is not a fuckboy. Okay.
Okay, don't blame Josh for how you are feeling, okay? I think you are the fuck girl.
He's flirting with me. Do you see him going, Basinga? Oh my god, no. He's flirting with me.
Wait, what was I gonna say? I wonder if they got any breathing time in between.
They did kind of look tired after when they started Basinga.
Yeah, right? Singing. Because they definitely started. They did what? Tiralua and Mapa
right after each other. Yeah.
Because I remember them starting right after. But, I mean, at least those two were slow and then they said, lit and lit.
Fun. Lit fun.
Yeah, they said lit, let's take a break. Another break, kinda. Lit, and then fun. But still, choreography is intense for Go Up, so. Wow. That was so good.
Of course it was. I really want to listen to their albums, but I want to watch and listen to a lot of their stuff, but I don't know what, like, I'm allowed to. Since we're reacting to a lot of their stuff, like, I don't know if, like, oh, should I watch this on my own? Can I listen to this
album? The only thing
on my own?
We have seen off camera, I saw their reaction to what music
and
video?
Their Halloween
special when they went into like a haunted house. We saw that
and they
on our own time.
To kill it. My Sylvester.
He was so scared. It's so bad for him.
Yeah.
But yeah, I guess we should react to more
music.
Not more music, more of their own personal things.
Yeah.
Like just pick like their most viewed YouTube video because they all have YouTube accounts.
Yeah, also I started to watch Josh's first YouTube video, I think, where he talked about his family and he answered a bunch of questions and I'm like, I didn't watch. I just watched the beginning where he's like, this is Josh and you're watching the Disney Channel. And you're watching National Geographic. It's like that I stopped because I'm like, I don't know if I should watch this or wait.
Yeah. It's a lot. It's a lot of content. We're gonna try to get to everything. Okay. Well, yeah, we have a playlist with everything that we have reacted to so far. Hopefully we get to react to more. If you guys can find the Dunkin' Donut concert with good quality, please link it below. Everybody like it and comment on it or something so it stands out, even though I'll probably find it.
Yes.
But yeah, thank you so much. If you guys like the reaction, please make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel.
Comment down below if you want us to react to anything else.
And
PM out.